Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate your gesture. The best way to get what you want in this situation is to show yourself to be reasonable, which you've done.
All the way to the back.
And I appreciate that. I really do.
All the way back. Keep going.
Now, we got some more to talk about. As you can see, I'm unarmed. I have no weapons. And what I propose is that you let these people go, and I'll take their place. This way you don't have to worry about pizza deliveries or people running back and forth to the bathroom, anything like that. And I guarantee you that the police department, FBI, everybody, they'll disappear. You look out your window now, you'll see the helicopters are already moving out. I'm gonna take your silence to mean that you're considering my offer. I tell you what, why don't you just let the elderly people go, huh? You know these old people, they've been standing up there for a long time. Why don't we just let them go? Thank you very much. Now we just...